Australia's number one rated morning news show is filming a week of shows in Waikiki. Australia's Channel 7 Sunrise is broadcasting live this week from the Hilton Hawaiian Village. Nearly 3 million viewers down under are expected to tune in. Tourism officials say that's equivalent to $17 million worth of free advertising for Hawaii.